to let her arm. I've got something on my keyboard a sec. Put my key back in. I know I'm not playing on keyboard, I'm just... So I just broke on my keyboard. Right, I'm gonna do new games. I haven't played it yet, obviously. I'm sorry if it just keeps going on like a blue screen, it's because it's like saving and creating the thing. If you play Lego before, you know what I mean. Just don't let you don't want your stream, and I don't know why. Oh my god!
Master Wu! Are you
sound
okay?
Sounds like a chicken. Is that chicken?
Good
hello,
to
Master
see
Wu.
You, Lloyd.
What's going on, Uncle Wu?
We have an unwanted guest, nephew, of the worst kind. I need your help, but you will require training in the ancient arts in order to combat and then defeat this foe.
But who is it, Uncle?
See for yourself.
There's no one there.
There! Right in front of you!
The chicken?
A chicken?
Yes! Yes! The master chicken's reign must end, Lloyd! Only together can we defeat him!
Oh, he's a ninja chicken. Right. The master chicken, of course. I'm trying to smash the ground. Now, hang on a sec, I'm just gonna collect the studs. Oh, I have to get 50k. Heh? Is that just a slow? Is it just me? It's gonna be like a really fucking long level. Unless it's just like the entire game, it just don't stop. I don't know. I just did a really wrong level or something. Not really long, is it like? I need to get to 50k. I can't. What is this thing underneath my health? I think you have to jump square and a double jump square. I think you have to double jump square to ground slam. I've never had a game like this before. I'm trying to get stuck right now. Walking through that. Alright, what's it gonna be now? Oh, goodbye, Master Wu. Alright, what?
Rushing boar. I like it. It'll be handy when I'm late for class.
Oh, What will I have then? I guess you can even do it on like... Oh, that would make sense why I can't ground slam.
I don't know if I can reach those dummies, but I'll try. Rushing board for the ground, floating butterfly for the air. That's all I need to know, right?
What do you want? What do you want?
Nothing.
What'd you call me then?
What are you doing?
Streaming.
On what?
My PlayStation.
Yeah, on what?
This Lego game.
Do you want to come on?
I just literally started streaming a matter of 2 minutes ago.
Long enough.
Okay. It's like, my phone's on silent now, so as much as you call me, I ain't gonna fucking flipping answer, so bye. Leave 1 second, so I need to collect all these studs a moment. Ha! Of the swooping hawk. The swooping hawk. I was doing that earlier.
I see an opportunity to beat my first swooping paw. Handy for combat and slam dunk.
That was easy.
Uncle, teach me the move where your hand become a blur. The stinging bee. Cool name. Cool move.
Ah, my finger hurts. Oh, whoops. Shit, I did not mean to press that. Okay. A wall of ingenuity. Ninjanuity. There you go. Ninjanuity. What's this? What's the dragon? Okay. Okay. Master of the Art of the Skyward Dragon. Oh, look, my hands are golden.
I want to put everything together, all the moves.
Yes.
Let me try that. The Skyward Dragon. I will never, never get tired of that.
Bang, bitch. Perfect.
You have come far in a short while, Lloyd. Now, you must face real opponents.
The chicken?
Ready? Oh my god. Let me get my money.
Swap your attack! Keep your opponent guessing!
Yeah.
trouble beating them? Then switch attacks.
Ow! Stop it.
Shall I hit you with a bee, a boar, or a dragon?
I love how the chicken just sat there watching.
Remember what you have learned, Lloyd.
Oh no. Oh my god, have you got spin ditches? Oh, dodge, okay. Aha. I don't know why the door has a golden. From the Lego movie, like this part, or this part of this cuts from the movie.
This is Ninjago! Yeah! Welcome your new overlord! Who goes by the name of...
Garmadon!
What's my name?
Garmadon!
I can't hear you!
Bang.
Now all I have to do is climb to the top of Ninjago Tower, kick the mayor out of her chair.
Wait, what?
And then I will rule over Ninjago forever!
Where are the ninjas?
Uh-oh, it's Garmadon!
Can I have a hand pass?
Come on, come on!
Get your suits on, get suited up, and let's go kick to ass! That was pretty neat. And there's Jay, there's Lloyd. Anyone else?
Hey, you take the air!
Good morning, Ninjago.
Garmadon's forces are attacking the city, Lloyd.
Jay, tell me something I don't know. Garmadon attacks like every week. We've got this.
Good morning, Ninjago. You ready to be conquered?
Hey, Garmadon! Ready to suffer yet another? another humiliating defeat? Whoa! I am too good! We got more bad guys incoming.
They're attacking the citizens.
I'm just gonna do it. But I'll just do a bit better. Start. Ooh, look at my studs. I'm gonna go for the
team. These Garmin donuts don't know when they're beaten. It's Nia!
I love my job!
Oh, hello, Nia. Stop it.
Such a show off.
Stop flying away, come back. So let me just see if it makes me easy if I do this. Oh yeah, that's easy. There we go.
One already is. I have been programmed to kick posteriors.
Oh, hello, Zane.
Hey, why are we doing all the work? Where's Kai's home?
Nah, bitches.
There's Kai and Cole! Where are our mechs, Kai? You called them in, right?
Yeah, I might have put a pin in the wrong place on the map.
How wrong?
Barely any wrong. Is it like an inch away on the screen? Come on, Cole. We can get to them on foot. This should only take a minute.
I don't know how far away it is. I feel like I'm now gonna be playing this flipping track for about an hour just trying to fucking get these two zone mechs.
Get moving, Kai. We need to get to those mechs.
Alright, let's go. I got, like, this is so easy to control. Look, I can just look around really easy. And most Lego games, you can't really do that. I wonder if I can change up the sense a little bit. I like him all to me. I'm sorry, Carl. What is over here? A lot of studs. Are we nearly at 100k? Well, we're going to be. Oh, we're so close. Wait, did I just climb that wall then? Look. Yeah, look. I grabbed the wall. I think that's actually really cool. I've never played Lego game. It's like this weird. Ah!
Hey, oh, no. You! Stop!
Garmadon's forces.
Ninja boy.
Show him your moves, Cole. Remember what Master Wu taught us about switching our attack styles, Kai?
It's not been long, but I missed fighting you guys.
I like to hug things out, but in your case, I'll make an exception.
Thanks, ninjas. I'd help you, but I'm petrified.
You think you could fucking, fight me, bitch?
Nothing would be a lot easier to deal with if we were in our mess. Afraid of a little hard work, huh?
They use a fucking, chain to look fucking...
We should build something. Yeah, how about a statue of me? Looking awesome and action.
Is there subtitles in this? Oh, there we go. Orcs.
Or something.
Oh fuck, I forgot to put them on. There we go.
Thing to smash this mech.
Yeah, that might be better.
This is better. I can tell what they're saying, right?
See? Piece of cake.
Cake? Where?
They told us cake.
Hey, hey, Lloyd! Hey, Lloyd!
Rude.
The mechs are all the way over there. Now look on the bright side. Master Wu's always saying we should get more exercise.
Oh, please shut up. I'm trying to do this in a moment. I'm sorry if I have to listen to this. Just gonna do that. Go over there. Oh, it's been time to
go
down.
I think this is a job for your hammer.
Oh, there it is. Bye. Da bitch. Ah. Hey.
Did you see that landing?
Oh yeah! It was so ninja.
Oh, yeah.
We need to take down all these bad guys.
There we go. Oh my god, can I get my studs? Seriously, man?
Think the tough guys, huh?
Yeah. Didn't you see what we just did to those other guys?
We kinda crushed them.
Alright, let me get back.
That was rhetorical! And you know it!
Where'd that car gone? There's a car to the drive. I don't want to cross over the last game for a day. I don't have any clue if he's just like stodging along the wall in this. I can jump really far. Or do I have to fly or something to complete it? I don't really know. Seriously? S-T-U-D-F! Studs! Let me get my studs!
Wow, to the owl! Sweet flurry!
Happy without you. I'm gonna switch to Kai now. I've been cold like this entire time. There we go. I just wanna light it, like, highlighting around the bun, saying like how it would be. How we can do this? Press X. Ooh, okay. That works for me. Let's put my studs first. Oh, that works. As long as I'm hit it, I can just run off it. Now, can I just run off it?
Garmadon's attacks drive me up the wall. And along the wall.
Oh. Ooh. That's my vroom vroom. This thing is really hard to control.
Is blocked. Maybe we can get back across the canal.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, we used that one quite a bit. Is that the one where you just like jump smack? Oh my god, I keep pushing off the flipping button. I'm the master of summer, can I do this?
Here, fishy.
There we go.
It's the ninjas. And they don't have their mechs.
But, they still have weapons, though, right?
There we go. Is that the bunny one? Catch me now, motherfucker! Oh, I was trying to see if the bike can swim. Don't shoot out.
There's no way you're getting across, right. Ninjas.
Oh yeah, well fucking ninja, can't we just fucking like jump on it and then jump on the other side as well? Oh for fuck's sake, is this a boss battle or something like that?
Not very intimidating, bro.
Ah, there you go! Much scarier!
Why do you have to say that? Ah, can I go through fire some master? Fire. This way. Why my hands keep turning golden?
Wow! You said the thing that switch was missing two levels the exact same shape and size as my katanas.
Yep.
Need to jump up using the walls.
Getting the next thing completed. What? Oh, there we go. What's going on? Oh, there we go. What's going on? Seriously? Finally?
Oh, we should be able to grapple swing across.
Like our friend is back and blocking our path and acting kind of smug.
Oh my god, my game is lagging. Did you screw off? I killed you, bastard. Thank you. can quickly go up and see what's up here. Gladly. I'll destroy that and make quite good. Don't know, I'm just walking in. That bitch. She died too, bitch. Oh, mix. Lloyd. No thanks, Lloyd. She fucking blew up her way past.
Nice. I we'll have to find another route. Sorry.
Oh my god! Oh no, rabbit. I don't know what the hell that is. Oh my god, my mechs! Oh, piss off!
Jano's were on his side, right?
I think he just got a bit carried away.
I'd like to get carried away. In my mech. But I can't. Because you parked them in the wrong place.
Alright. Oh! More people. The fuck is this?
It's close to collapse, but maybe we can find a way through it.
Alright. Willl. He's the child.
I think we'll have to head up and over.
Right. Oh! We don't think this is supposed to be safe. This is going to be a Cole's hammer. Just smack. Yep. Also. Kaiser, you're on us.
Whoa, steady.
There we go. Cole. What am I boosh? That was pretty much strange. What are they? They're like sort of Lloyd chasing it. Are they like skin packs? I'm guessing so. Mm-hmm. How do we get out? Oh, I definitely saw that. Right, what is this? Oh, I can't move. Oh, that's cool. It's like a mystery skin pack, like what would you get from a store or something? Can I move? Right, there we go. Yoink. Let's go. Oh, not me, that was it. Alright. Just show a second.
Come on! We can slide down the back of this building. Ooh, we can slide down from here. Convenient and fun.
Where's Kai? Oh, I didn't know he was there. Let's go. Oh, we. I've got that. Ooh, is there
a
red brick?
The generator.
That might be a brush or something. Detection. Okay, I definitely know what that means. Oh, hello, pig. Oh, carrots. Looks like Jay was doing something with that then. Like, hey Jay, did he just see triangle on that pig? Build.
What? You think
me being hungry? I want Kai to watch first. Kai does really dumb much. That's why I'm trying to play as Kai as well, not just Cole.
It's been ages.
Oh yeah.
What about the chicken?
Leaving behind.
Catch me, bitch. Oh, you love me. it's alright. I swear the mechs were here. One mechs? Oh. Wee.
Get them before they can get to their mechs!
Before they can get to their mechs! Blue star. Yes, next. Oh. Look at that. Look at the bronze sword. Or is that just me being a fucking idiot?
Destroyed my fifth favorite sushi place. Okay, now this is personal. Let's reel it in. Be able to use.
Okay. Alright, Bill Fata. Okay.
Max must be just ahead. One last push.
I'm surprised we want to like fucking this much money off that point. Take a long call. I'm pretty sure Cole has super strength, doesn't he? So he could just like fucking pull up by himself.
The others better have left us some bad guys to fight Kai.
Well, come join the party, guys. What are you waiting for?
Yeah.
Yes, Nia.
Where are you?
Right here, bro.
Hi, Kai. Hi, Cole.
So, what are you up to today?
Nia and I are having loads of fun.
I don't think this is fun!
Hey, where have you two been?
Tracking Garmadon.
He's been giving us quite the runaround.
But we've got him cornered now. Okay.
Well, have fun and stay safe, you
kids! Why am I shouting? I'm using a ring.
Oh my god, did I join? Louis Simmons is really cool.
Go, 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 go!
He's fine with us, fine with him. There we go. Oh my god. That one's drunk shield.
Your missiles are very accurate, Green Ninja. Too bad for you. I upgraded all of my shields.
You will never take over Ninjago. So why don't you just give up and go away for good?
Shields. Here, catch! Shields up! No!
Did you see that?
I mean, who taught you how to catch, man?
Oh, yeah? Well, take this!
How that one went forward and backwards?
It's amazing! Who taught you how to throw?
Just leave Ninjago already, please! And get out of my life!
I would... Get out of your life?
What? No.
You got a lot of issues, Green Ninja. I hope you get the chance to work them all out by the time I'm back.
When I return, I'll have something really wicked in store for you. Something big!
Oh no, please don't. Wait. Who did I unlock? Did I unlock anyone? Oh, yes, I unlocked you. And that's two. And the sea. Cold. What about Jane Lloyd? Oh, yay. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you, D-Story. Sorry about this, guys. Stay. I'm sorry about that, guys. Don't know if you can hear anything then. It was really loud on my microphone. tell him it's dangerous. Okay. Ooh. I got this mission I just did, yeah. That's right, I know. Classic car.
My pupils don't pay attention to a single word I say. Garmadon! Quick, duck and cover! See what I mean? Will you help me get them back into class?
Well, why don't you ring that bell? You're really big.
Okay, kids, break over.
It's outrageous. Look, sharks destroyed the miniature statue of the Tower of Power. Can you help me rebuild it?
I think I'll put it just in one more.
Great power. Here, you deserve this.
All pupils listening to me, raise their hands!
That will be enough then.
Didn't mean to do that. Oh! I can't move what actually for the top button. I'm an idiot. I'm an actual moron.
Martha, stop that! Christopher, put that down! Martha, put down Christopher.
Nope. No! There you go. Thank you. I think I have to kick this. Oh, there we go. Go! That's a lot easier than all the other Lego games. You only have to go like two.
Okay, kids, break over. Like, time for lessons.
It'll take you about half an hour just to get ahead, then like another hour or two to get over there. It's like just two kicks, just fucking dance with Ninja. Yay! Teacher and get his own next time. Oh my god.
Oh, thanks. My pupils could learn a thing or two from someone as capable as you. Good luck on your quest.
I can't believe I accidentally did that though. I'm gonna go there in a moment. I always used to like call him Cole or Kaiser Mex or something. Guess I'll travel here then. Right here. I can't, I'm just reading all this. I want to know when I can use the flipping ninja tower. Cause oh, fuck sake. I'm trying to read that. Yeah, I want to use spin jitsu, but I can't. I might be a 2-0 Zane actually. He's an android. Come on, hurry up. Finally. Sometimes it freaks me out that he has four arms and hands.
Well, generals.
Every time I try and conquer Ninjago, that secret ninja force thwarts me. I mean, who are these super ninjas? Every time I come up with a new plan, they still beat me. General number one, do you want to be a follower or do you want to be a leader?
Leader?
How dare you? You're fired! I mean follower! Now, I told the Green Ninja I was coming back with something big, something wicked, something with some pizzazz.
Excuse me.
You're interrupting.
Sorry, sir. We just cooked this up in engineering.
Give me that. Ooh, come a likey.
Come a likey.
Where's that tranquil music coming from?
Hey, look everyone! Master Wu is back!
Hello, students!
Master Wu!
So did you see us kick Garmadon's butt?
We vanquished him.
Ba-ba-bam! I saw you fight, and I saw Garmadon retreat, but you did not defeat him.
What?
You'll never truly defeat Garmadon until you see things from a different point of view. You have the power to win the battle without fighting. When you start using your minds, you won't need your mechs and machines. Nia, you can create water on your own.
Wow.
And Kai, fire.
Wow.
Jay, lightning.
So ninja.
Cold, earth.
That's cool. We both spin.
And Zane, ice.
Ice is nice.
These elemental powers are why I chose you.
And what about me? What am I?
Lloyd, yours is the most important element of all.
Okay, hit me with it.
Your elemental power is green.
What's that?
Lloyd.
Can I be gold?
No.
Wind isn't taken. Can I be wind?
Enough. Lloyd, come with me for mentor talk. The rest of you, practice spinjitsu.
Okay, yes, please.
Master Wu, you don't understand.
Weapons alone will not solve your problem. I have every kind of weapon in my dojo. Big weapons, little weapons, sharp weapons, dull weapons, even the ultimate weapon.
And you've been hiding this? Why?
In the wrong hands, the ultimate weapon could spell doom for Ninjago.
Put that in my hands! Why does it matter how we beat Garmadon as long as we beat him?
I too feel responsible for the safety of Ninjago, but I will not always be here to train you.
Why?
Because I'm super, super old.
Oh.
That's why I need you to lead the secret ninja force. But you must promise to walk a different path. One that only the son of Garmadon can walk. No matter how hard it may be.
Honestly, I would happily give up being the Green Ninja if it meant I didn't have to be the son of Garmadon.
Well, it certainly is a gorgeous day out there, folks. But if you're down at the beach just one day after Garmadon attacks, you might want to question your life choices.
Don't just have this. Or is this something different? No, something different. Again.
Hey, Green Ninja! I'm back! And look what I brought with me. Skusmash!
Oh, man. Oh, no. Please don't return. Stay over there.
Come on! They're attacking the beach! We gotta save those people!
Detecting multiple enemies in the nearby vicinity, plus civilians and two ninjas.
That'll be us, same.
So my analysis is correct.
Doesn't Garmadon have other cities he could attack?
I'm scared! We're getting exercised!
It's Garmadon again!
You're a long way from your fish tank, boys.
These are not real fish.
I know that thing. Just our hacker.
That it?
There appears to be a barricade in our way.
No kidding! Guess we'll have to head up and over then.
Oh. What?
We need to sound out something to kill. Mm-hmm.
Pulling your boot. I know, he has a bow and arrow. I know. Are you fucking there? For some reason.
Syrup? That's just shaved ice.
I don't get this. What'd that do?
If we can get across that river, we can bypass the barricade entirely.
Question.
Although I'm not programmed to brag, I do believe I have the capacity to help our progress.
Shoot it, flat top!
Is that a weapon you got on two of them? Half of it is. For fuck's sake. You're off a jungle hole.
Life is all about balance. Master Wu taught me that.
Oh my god. I just jumped right over that rocket. Come on, Neo, you're so terrible at jumping. Fuck them, you're so bad at jumping. Maybe you can do it a bit better.
I believe I've detected a weak point.
Oops.
installed that sign, they could do a very good job.
Yeah, we should thank them sometime.
Where'd we go?
Not far to the beach now.
Oh dear. I forgot to pack my swimwear.
All these studs. Stud magnet, just please. Okay. Nia. Right, let's go. Ooh, that's a big wall. What? I'm gonna use... Oh, wait, I'm supposed to... We don't use any bow, but we use, those aiming things. Got... Hang on, guys. My controller fell. How the hell did you do that? How are they doing that? Ah. I'll just do this in the beginning. How the hell do you all live down here?
Fire! Fire!
That's definitely the times 2-1. Right then. Oh, that works.
I think we have to fill it with water, Mia.
Can't you see the fire? Why won't somebody do something about the fire?
Maybe we'll go back. Something. Sorry, my dog is an idiot right now. Hey guys, I'm back.
About now. Back.
It's just over that bridge.
That's a lot of fucking things.
Perhaps we should stop saying how far it is.
Right. haven't used Zane's bow in a while, like, for the thing.
We'll have to build something.
Oh, shoot at me. Shoot at me. Yeah, if you would like to stay there, that would be lovely. Jesus Christ. This is one really long day.
These should even the odds. Let's take them out.
This is from the exact same thing. I wonder why the fuck do it. I use it quite a bit, right? Like this, like the boss people sort of thing. If you get what I mean? Okay. Right. How do we get? No, not that one. Yes. I think we're past that way.
They must have shut the gate to stop Garmadon getting through.
What a success that turned out to be.
We'll have to put something together to open it.
Oh, it looks like this. I never thought getting me. I guess I'm first. Destroy it. Put it on this side. I don't know. Okay.
Thank you.
about the type of stuff that's so good that you're living? I can't believe the store accidentally bought that for people. I'll be on like 425,000 stuff right now. Or like 325, I don't know.
Analysis. These are don't not actual sharks, but humans are dressed as sharks.
Thank you, Zane.
There's someone who's scared of sharks. I can't look at myself in a mirror.
Not actual sharks, but
why, dickhead, fuck off.
How?
Piss off. Cutscene about now? Oh, the
danger. Giant crab man.
Wow. Imagine the crab cakes you can make out of that.
Yay. Right. the whole time, man. Or the floating butterfly one. This bunny thingy. And out of the swooping hop, the next three.
The mechs aren't far now, Zane.
I agree. In fact, they are precisely...
Let's just get to them, okay?
Take your time, Nia! Don't worry, only a couple of bad guys for you.
Got a report of Garmadon's location. Heading there now.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. And I'll see you all tomorrow or later. I don't know. Goodbye.